What's up, guys? It's Acidglow here. So, I'm going to play through the campaign of the AVP game I like to play multiplayer on. So, this is the start of the Alien campaign, and after this, we'll do the Marine and then the Predator. But what I'm going to do this time is I'm going to play the entire Alien campaign so you guys can kind of see the story unfolding, and then I'll switch over to the Marine and then the Predator. So, what I'm thinking of doing is, I don't know if you guys want to see all the cutscenes, because the game is kind of old, and I think by now everyone has seen the cutscenes. But just for the sake of the first Alien playthrough, I will let the cutscenes play out. If you guys don't want to see them in the future videos, let me know in the comments section, and maybe I'll decide in just kind of skipping them. So anyways, so this is pretty much the prologue of what happens right before the game starts. So Carl Bishop Whalen and a bunch of his Whalen-Utani staff come down on a planet. It's a LV. No, it's not LV. It's a BG-386. So they discover a underground pyramid belonging to the Predators, and there's also some of their technology left behind inside. So they kind of want to, I guess, get a hold of it, and they accidentally set off the beacon of the pyramid, and it sends a signal into outer space, and then Predators come and respond. So in the meantime, we have some captured aliens, and they're doing some research on them. So, these are our unlucky test subjects, ready to give birth to the set of chest bursters coming up pretty soon. It's going to be a painful waking up. Imagine having that as an alarm clock. Just a chest burster coming out of your chest. Okay, so there's our first specimen. So, here are our technicians watching the birth of the chest boosters. That's actually pretty convenient. They actually have those containers right over the chest area. It's pretty smart. There's another one. That's a pretty painful wake-up call. Alright. There's another specimen. Alright, so they're like, okay, we got our specimens. Let's go in and collect them. Alright, Johnny, let's go in. So, let's see here. One of them exited the jar. Did you see it? I saw it. And this specimen is not here. It's gone. It went back inside. And it's coming out through the throat. And this is pretty much, I think, what, the first throat burster? So yeah, the whole concept of throat bursting or mouth bursting was in this game. It was not first seen in Alien Covenant. It was in here! I mean, look at that thing! It's a freaking snake coming out of the damn mouth. You know, the weird thing is in this part is, like, it's just a chest burster, and they're panicking like it's like a very big problem. And then Dr. Groves is turning on one of those gas tanks to kind of just, I guess, kill it or something. But the whole point is, like, it's a chest burster. It's not going to do anything. Like, you can kill it just by stepping on it. And then Carl Whalen has to send in the combat androids to handle chest bursters. Like, really? It was kind of weird. Anyways. So that's me right there. Look at me. I am now known as Number 6. Or Specimen 6. Alright, so I'm captured and being tested for all these different types of research. Look at me.
Number 6.
Dr. Groves, huh? I'll make sure to kill you last.
Let's see if he's right.
Okay. So he's going to check our basic responses first. Okay, I'll just follow your finger over here. Just give you what you want until I can actually break free and kill you.
Obedient. Very good.
Yes, I can follow your finger. Set me free! Come on, let me out. There we go. That shit was tight as hell, man. I need room to move. Imagine being, like, chained and shackled up like that in that position for, like, all day. That would be so uncomfortable. Alright, scientists. What do you want to know? I am the perfect organism. Oh, by the way, yeah, I'm playing this game on Steam. I'm just using my Xbox 360 controller. Simply because I played this game for, like, what, the first 7 years on 360, and I just got so used to playing with a controller that it feels much easier now. I did try it on the mouse and keyboard combination, but I just couldn't get the hang of it. So I'm just going to use, like, whatever I want, pretty much. Okay. Sending in the first test subject, huh? More like food. That combat android has the sniper rifle, actually, I can see. I think most of the androids, well, the combat androids in this game, mostly have the sniper rifle. I think a few of them do have a pulse rifle, maybe. But the majority have a sniper. Come on in, buddy, come on. Look at him, the way he walks, like a hunchback. Just slap you across the head. Look at that. It's like UFC. You hit the guy once or twice, he's down for the count, and that's it. Alright. It is brains. It increased my intelligence by, like, what, 10 points or something? I should go back and play some Diablo 3 sometime. Kind of missed that game. They actually released the Necromancer pack a while ago, but I did not get a chance to check it out. Okay, all the lights are knocked out. It's darker than a rat's ass in here, man. That's a quote from Gears of War 2, I think? Or is it Gears of War 3? I think it's number 2. My shadow looked kind of weird. Ah, more food. A free meal, I like that.
Can I get a flashlight?
Where you going, man? Where you going? Oh, it wants me to do the focus attack. Yeah, the first stage of this game for each character is pretty much like a training thing. Kind of just teach you the buttons and stuff.
This should be more of a challenge for you.
Give me another target. Somebody armed. Okay, a pistol's good enough, I can see. Yeah, he's got a pistol. Come on in, buddy. I'm waiting for you. I can sense danger. I can smell fear on you. Just look at you. I'm going to hiss to kind of lure him inside. Huh, it actually does work too. That's cool. He actually saw me in darkness? Wow. And he's down. That's it. He's dead. Alright. Do I pass the test, Dr. Groves? Am I a perfect organism yet? Oh, it's the queen. The queen calls out to her children, "Free me." Well, when I can free myself, then I'll get to that part. Oh, you can see the scratch marks on the window. That's cool. So, I'm supposed to go through here, but the weird thing about this little hole is, like, you gotta hold left trigger, like the focus button, and then push A, the jump button. But for some reason, sometimes, like, it takes a while for it to actually load up that option to... There you go, see? Now it came up. That's weird. I don't know why. And he blocked off my escape. Great. Okay. I'm not too fond of, like, the really long training missions at the very beginning. I kind of, like, just want to get into the action, but we'll get to that soon. Alright, captured once again.
Escape is not an option for
you. You know, I do not like his outfit. Looks kind of odd. Especially the pants. Oh, there's Wayland. Oh, this is the part when he just opens the doorway to the Predator Temple, and then it releases that energy surge or some kind of shockwave or something. Then it shuts down everything in the facility, including the locks on the alien, which is why I'm able to get free. Let go. There we go. Okay. And then Dr. Groves took off like a bitch. He left his other teammate behind. He's like, "Excuse me." He left him behind to die. Look at him, he just fell down on his face. He just face planted, man. Okay, so he's done. You guys have been studying the facehuggers and the ovomorph for quite a while, I see. They're very interested in my species of the xenomorph. Where's the hole? Ah, there we go. Okay. This way here. Okay, let's sprint. It's a bit faster to cover more ground. I'm going this way. Okay. Down here. Oh! I forgot about these guys. I get to free my captured xenomorph buddies. You are free. And there should be... Okay, here they are. There's two of them over here. Once the door opens, I'm going to ambush him with a tail to the face. And he died instantly. And then this guy gets a focus attack. And he dies with a stealth kill. Headbutt in the back of the head. Ate his brains. Ah, my xenomorph. The xenomorph. Oh, there's some more over here. Let's go up top. Bam! Come here. That tail, like, it doesn't do enough damage on the CPU. Look at this guy here. You're down on the floor. Look at this guy again. Whoa, I missed it. What the hell? I missed the tail. I got you. And they're getting shot down. I can't turn it off. Oh well, what can you do? Oh, what was that? Oh, another alien. So let's see here. Which way am I going? Can't get that guy. This guy. Oh! Let me take you out here. Can't grab him. I couldn't grab him. That was weird. Let's go up here and... Oh, there it is. Okay, there's the exit. Let's just sprint right through this. Okay. Let's rush behind him and stealth kill him. Didn't even know what hit him. Instant death. And let's disable this energy supply. Okay. And what's up here? Oh, there we go. There's the doorway. And there's someone. There's one. Oh, there's two people here. Lucky down with the tail. This guy's next. Okay, let's go back to this guy. Get on the floor. Come here. Headbutt. Alright, so, oh, there's a button here. There it is. And this should be, setting the queen free. Damn, look at that egg sack. Ugh, it's disgusting. The queen is free. Ugh, oh, dude, that part is gross. I'm not much of an alien fan, but that part was just sick, just watching that. Ugh. Okay, so, the queen has been released. Now we got to open the gates, or the main doors, to escape from the facility. Oh, I got two guys here with me. Nice. Rush him. Rush him. I got this guy, you get the other one. You got it under control? You got him. Nice. Get him, man. Finishing move. Right in the face. Nice. Alright, good. There's this button over here. Alright. And that should open the main door to the facility so the queen can escape. There she is. Look at her. She's beautiful, man. But she's dangerous. Weyland Yutani, when will you ever learn that trying to control the aliens does not work? Every time you guys do it, you guys fuck up. Anyways, so, the queen is free, so that is the end of the first mission for the alien. Stay tuned for more, and I'll see you guys in the next video.